What's your serial number? Serial number 1, 2, 3, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. You just need to be just looking at the top of you, got a few bolts missing around your eyes, giving it some flickering. Yeah. It's a common problem in you guys. Yeah, I need a bit of loosening up around the runner top parts. I can, it's got a couple of different jobs really. Okay, sorted. Yeah. Right, let's give this a go then. Okay. Get my tools. Screen. Yeah, you keep on, your eyes keep on flickering. Piece of metal there. Right, let's get you unscrewed. You have a lot of eye problems, you are. Let's take them out. So that's one. That's two. That's three. That's four. Sorry about that. Got one last little screw in the back. Get this off. Let's place it down. little bit tight, a little bit worse for wear. Got a couple of different things missing. So we're gonna have to go through there. Up, down. See what it says for my other screen for diagnostics. Loosen that bolt up. Stiff one. Looks like needed a little bit of hammering done. Okay. So let me get that for you. Right, just a little bit of hammering done across the top layer. See what we need to get next. Okay, can you see what I'm holding? Tell me when you can see it. Now. It's not looking good, is it? Not looking good at all. What now? How close do you need to get? Still not good. Got a tiny little screwdriver here. Don't fall back at me. Loosen them up just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Okay. Let's get them out. One. Two. Was this getting in your eyes? How about now? Nope. So you're telling me when I turn off the light you couldn't see me? How strange. Right, I'm gonna plug this into you for some diagnostics, okay? Plug this into the back of you. Right, wrap it around the back. Okay. Okay. saying it's not too bad, really. I mean, it looks alright. I'm not saying it's perfect, but from what we said earlier, could be worse. Let's try a little bit more hammering, okay? I'm going to use my screwdriver and I'm going to hammer into it. So imagine I'm like just up above, just going. Down the sides. Right, just so I can get this out. Okay. It's a little bit of shard around it. Just blow some air into it. Screw some things back in. I seem to get my screw out that I use. There you go. Let's put this back in. Let's do this one first. Let's get this screwdriver, put that back in. Two left. Okay. How's your day? It's busy on the streets. The right size. Can't remember. It's a little bit smaller on this side. Okay. Alright, let's put this back on. Just need to screw it in now. A little smaller screw for this. Actually, I'll take the big one. Let's put our screws in. Just gonna hammer these in. Make sure that it's secure around the head and the eye area. Don't anything to come loose, any problems reoccurring. I'm gonna put one right in the center there. One last one underneath it. Okay. Put away my equipment. And I'll get you logged. We'll run our diagnostics again. You should be on your way. Let's get this diagnostics run again. Oh, came out, sorry about that. Okay. Is this working? Seem to be working much better than you are. Let me get you signed off. Yeah. No problem. Get this sent over to your manufacturer so they can get it sorted and get their bill paid for. Any questions? No. No problem. We'll just make sure to keep an eye on it, literally. And if you have do any more reoccurring issues, then just report it straight away. And we can get you bucked in as soon as possible to just get another look at it, really. Yeah, I mean, it's no problem. No problem at all. No way, really. That's crazy. Good to go. Thanks for stopping by.